Good morning. Welcome to the Daily Grind. How's everybody doing out there today? Great, I hope. Hey, I'm going to talk about something today that just might make your life a little simpler. Don't take yourself so damn serious. Seriously, though, don't take yourself so damn serious. I think when we get a little older and we start working, we get bills and responsibilities and all that, sometimes we forget to enjoy life and have fun. We take ourselves all serious all the time. It's all business all the time. Oh, I got to get this done. I got to get that done. And life just becomes kind of blah and difficult. Relax a little bit. Don't take yourself so serious. Crack a joke once in a while. Take a day off. The hell with it. You know, listen, life isn't all about just working and doing stuff all the time. Life is meant to be enjoyed. That's right, enjoyed. You didn't come here just to work your way through life. Over here in this country, man, that's what they try to drive you to do. Work, 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 all the time. Just work. They make you feel bad if you're not working all the time. Geez, I had trouble taking a day off for a long time. I felt guilty. Oh, my God, I can't take a day off. I got to work. I just beat myself up with guilt because I took a day off. Not anymore. Learn to play without guilt. That's right. Play without guilt. Have some fun. You don't have to feel guilty because you're taking a day off and enjoying life. Jeez, I'm crow. Life is short. Enjoy some of it. Relax. Don't take yourself so damn serious all the time. You ever see them people and every time you see them, they're like, they're just all business. Never crack a smile. You can't even talk to them about anything fun. You tell them a joke, they don't even laugh. It's like, oh my goodness. Get the stick out of your butt for crying out loud. Life is too short to be that serious all the time. Have some fun. You want to have some fun? Go play with your grandkid or your kid or something. They know how to have fun. Kids will pick up a stick and they'll make up a whole universe around that stick. They'll have all kinds of fun with it. They know how to play. They know how to have fun. Watch them and learn. You're going to learn a lot from a kid when they're out there playing and just having fun using their imagination. They really know what's going on. It's great to watch a kid. They'll teach you how to have fun. They make up things all the time. Their imagination takes off, and holy moly, next thing you know, you're riding a spaceship or a unicorn or something. So relax. Loosen up your butt cheeks a little bit. Have some fun. Crack a joke. Do something other than just be miserable all the time. Hey, have a great day. Don't take yourself so serious, and I'll see you tomorrow.